impossible track conditions and after being pushed four wide by a series of breaking horses, Praised Dignity was virtually out of the race. 10 lengths off the leaders at the quarter, 8 lengths off at the half. Here was the moment of truth that made him forever a champion.
Praised Dignity, fifth, top of the stretch, on the outside to challenge Rain Delay. Rain Delay now to the front, moving from a second, it's Rebel Blue Chip. Rain Delay, the outside, Praised Dignity.